This is how you DTF at home. I lay down the alignment set that I wanted to use on my t-shirt for the perfect placement. I cut off this extra string and place my customized DTF transfer down. I pressed it for 15 seconds at 350 degrees. Then I used a cool peel blower for a rapid cool down and peeled it off. I pressed it one more time for 15 seconds to remove the shine and give me that matte finish. What do you think?